Red by Kist is a company that has been on the market for several years, but within the most recent years, they have been taking the wave game by storm. With the introduction of their new Bow Wow collaboration, where they've introduced do-rags as well as brushes, this video today will highlight and showcase the Red by Kist Premium Spandex Do-Rag, as well as the Red by Kist Premium Pocket Wave Brush. Now, the first thing that I'll cover today is the Red by Kist Premium Pocket Wave Brush in collaboration with Bow Wow. When you take a look at these brushes, you can clearly see that the design as well as the overall presentation has been taken to a whole nother level. These brushes can be found in stores, and they were made available in September 2000 of this year. The suggested retail price of these brushes range from anywhere between $10 to $11 plus tax. You can find them in local beauty supply stores and even on Amazon, and I'll make sure I put a link down in the description below if you want to try to find these brushes. Now, Red by Kist has been a company that has been seeking to revolutionize their products to be able to offer their customer in their market base better quality at an affordable rate. The thing I love about these brushes is not the fact that it comes with a brush holder, which is very innovative, but the fact that over the years I've been able to see with every single release, they step it up a notch. Now, when you take a look at the packaging that these brushes come in, you will clearly see that they are definitely highlighting the gold accents of royalty when it comes to the design of these brushes. When you find them in stores, there's a slit to where you can rub your fingers across the front to feel how the bristles feel. Now, one thing that I briefly mentioned is that these brushes come in three different bristle types: soft, medium, and hard. I'll describe them a little bit later in the video, but you can feel every single bristle type within a slit in the packaging. The next thing that catches my eye is the fact that it comes with the golden backdrop. But one thing I want to highlight and point out is this golden backdrop is not just a background. It is actually an instruction manual, and when you take it out of the box, you will notice that you can unfold it, where it includes the styling instructions as well as grooming tips. Now, they focus on the 360 wave styling tips of how you prepare your hair, where to get a pomade as well as a do-rag, and then developing a brush routine. And then they also instruct you of how to put the do-rag on your hair after brushing. The one thing that I did not highlight in the past, and that's the reason why I want to highlight this now, is the fact that with every single brush that they offer, they give you a guideline in regards to your hair type, the usage stage, as well as the function. For the soft brush that they offer, it is 100% boar bristle, and it should be used on low cut hair. You can use it after a fresh cut, and you can also use it as a polisher. The function is to help you get deeper waves and to add shine to your hair. When it comes to the medium brush to me feels more like a medium firm. And the reason why I say that is because it's infused with boar bristle as well as a slight variation of nylon bristles. Now, the hard brush is comprised of nylon bristles completely. The hard brush is made for when your hair is in the deep stages of your woof, where a medium brush feels more like a soft. What you will notice in the beginning is that all of these brushes are curved palms. The reason why is because a curved brush is the best brush to be able to use if you want to get 360 waves the fastest way possible. The reason why is because the design of the curved brush contours to fit your head shape, and it allows you to be able to have more coverage on your surface level of your scalp. A lot of people tend to think that curved brushes give you forks, but the reality is, as long as you know your angles, you can use any kind of brush to get waves. But a curved brush is specifically made to enhance and improve 360 waves. Now, when you look at this case, one thing I want to point out is it comes with this high density plastic material that clearly goes over the brush cover. The thing I like about this concept is that they didn't make it too thick to where it would be drastically bigger. So whenever you put it in your pocket, you will notice that it fits smoothly into your pocket, and you can easily pull it out. This definitely helps wavers that may be in school, or they may be even on the go, people that have jobs where they gotta work and they wanna carry a brush around. In the past, bristles would often get bent and messed up whenever you put a brush in your pocket, which causes you to have to purchase more and more brushes over time. With this new innovative design, this case is made to protect your bristles as well as to allow you to be able to take your brush wherever you wanna go. The one thing that a lot of people have not noticed is that the material that this brush is made out of to hold the bristles is a washable material as well, which means you can use this brush in the shower. I don't advise using brushes in the shower, but because of the material, it's not made out of wood, so therefore this brush will not crack. I really like that design because I believe that is the future of how brushes should be made. And the fact that they sell this brush for $10 to $11 with that kind of material as well as these bristles, you can't beat that. At the same time, when you look at the size of the brush, you will notice that they've stepped up their design process of not only giving you the inventions on the side to help you have better control and grip of the brush, but the inscriptions on the side is like a cheetah print material, which allows you to have better traction and hold the brush better as well. So even if you were not holding onto the grips of the brush, just the side of that material, the finish of it, allows you to be able to have better control of these brushes. Now, when it comes to the logos that's on this brush, I love the fact that Red by Kiss went with a new and improved logo to highlight their premium edition of all their products that they're using. You will see that it is a crown to signify royalty. At the same time, I believe that has Shad Moss's signature in cursive as well, to show you all that this is a collaboration with him. Now, when it comes to their premium Power Wave Supreme Compression Durags, one thing I want to point out is that they advertise these as a stretchy spandex material. With that being said, that means that the material is breathable, but the reason why they went with the soft, stretchy spandex material is for the comfortability in regards to wearing these durags. This allows people that typically overstretch their durags to be able to probably get away with a little bit more wear and tear on their durags. Spandex material offers great compression for 360 waves, and when it comes to this kind of material, one size fits all head shapes. They state that this is the most soft and stretchy fabric that they've ever used to help secure and tie down your waves. And the durags are made available in 6 different colors: black, purple, burgundy, red, pink, and blue. Now, some of the features of this durag that I have not already mentioned before is that it's perfect for style and comfort. The reason why is because a lot of people don't wear durags just simply for waves. A lot of people wear durags for style. And because they come in different colors, as well as the material is breathable, it allows you to be able to go out in the day and enjoy rocking your durag with whatever outfit you want to wear. Because of this stretchy spandex material, that means that it's also wrinkle free, so you don't have to worry about having a ton of wrinkles in your durag whenever you go out. And the suggested retail price of these durags should be somewhere about $5, and you can find them in your local beauty supply stores. Now, whenever you go in stores to look for these durags, what you need to look for is the gold accents in regards to the packaging of the case. It needs to clearly state stretchy spandex for comfortable wear, and it has the Bow Wow collaboration Power Wave Supreme Compression Durag. If you want to learn more about the company, I will leave all the links to their website, their Facebook, their Instagram, and YouTube down below. With that being said, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video, and I hope you have a great day. It's your boy Jay Lou. Salute! When I hop up out the bed, I stay brushing my waves. Even on my way to work, I stay brushing my waves. Oh, it's time for a break, I stay brushing my waves. Even when it get late, I stay brushing my waves. I stay brushing my waves. I stay brushing my waves. I stay brushing and brushing.